Matching with my little bud is my favorite thing in the world. And the best part is that he loves it too.
Jack, do you want to look like Dada?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Bless you.
I know the color combo isn't great, but gotta work with what we have, you know? A couple weeks ago, we bought matching shoes, and I don't think we've gone a day without wearing them. We feel bad, though, because we've totally been leaving Mama out of the club. So today, we decided she needed some, too. We went to the store, and Jack knew exactly where to go. I'm not kidding, the kid could be the smartest almost 2-year-old to ever exist. We finally found her size, and he literally took the shoe out of the box and ran to the register, yelling, "Mama shoe!" the whole way. At this point, I just had to sit back and watch him pay for the shoes. Back home we go, but first things first.
This one? That one doesn't have any sprinkles.
He said he wanted sprinkles, but I guess who can resist a pink donut? And apparently it was delicious.
Mama shoes. Oh, say it ain't so.
Mama
shoes. I'm in the club now.